Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hello everybody, this is EB the Original Master here, and I'd like to thank all of you guys for viewing all 15 of my soundtracks. There are 15 of them in all, and this is the last one. Hope you guys enjoyed them all. And to celebrate this final one, I will create a playlist of all of the My Soundtrap soundtracks that I've created, all into one playlist. So if you guys didn't know that Tuesday, I've made an announcement saying that Volume 15 will be the last one. So, yes, this will be the last My Soundtrap soundtrack. There will be no more. But that doesn't mean I won't stop making Soundtrap songs. They will be songs on Soundtrap, but they will not be Nursery Rhyme related. Instead, they might be songs based off of video games. Or I might just create some weird random beats and then create a new series called My Soundtrap Beats. So that's going to be my new series where I'm just going to play some random beats on Soundtrap and make them into a soundtrack instead of playing nursery rhymes like in My Soundtrap soundtrack. Hope you guys enjoyed all 15 volumes, and I hope I'll see you guys stay tuned. Stay tuned for the new My Soundtrap Beats, which is coming out pretty soon. It might come out next year or in December. You guys are going to figure that out. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, hello everyone, EB the Original Master here, and just like I did in my Volume 15, my Soundtrap ending, thank you for watching all 10 of the My Soundtrap 2.0 series. And since the Soundtrap series legacy has come to an end, I have a special treat for you guys this upcoming Saturday. So Saturday, May 27th, I will be uploading all of the My Soundtrap series videos all into one compilation to revisit all of the My Soundtrap from the original series, which had 15 videos, and the 2.0, which has 10. So Saturday, May 27th, 2017, I will be uploading all of the My Soundtrap series and the My Soundtrap series 2.0 video all into one compilation video. And no, I will not include timestamps for the video, is because if you guys want to know what the next song is going to be, please follow the track listing in the description below that I provide for each of my Soundtrap videos. I really enjoyed making this series. And yes, Soundtrap was a pretty fun time, but now it's time for me to retire from Soundtrap and focus on other things on my channel, which is SpongeBob Roblox series, more video game reviews, all that good stuff that I provide on my channel. And yeah, with that said, hope you guys enjoy Volume 10 of the My Soundtrap Volume 2.0 series. That's what I meant to say, 2.0 series. This is the finale. And with that said, thanks for watching and sayonara.